Hello again, guys, and welcome back to the Spelunky Daily Challenge. I missed yesterday, but we're back today, and as always, we're just trying to do a little bit better than my friends. And possibly just kick some serious booty and get a really good score, but that is not mandatory. Actually, neither is, beating my friends, but that's what we're trying to do. Oh, man, I figured as much we'd have to go the spiky way, wouldn't we? It's not too bad, honestly, but it is intimidating. More spikes, more chances for death. Not so good. So, yeah, I missed yesterday. I was actually just recording something else, and I was like, gotta remember, running out of time, gotta remember to stop. I didn't remember to stop, so that's fine. I'm just recording a bunch of indie games and a bunch of, like, actually recording a bunch of games start to finish, like really short games, like 1 hour to 4 hour long games, just because my sister and my nephews and my dad, my mom's boyfriend, they're all gonna be here in about a month. And they're gonna be here for a month. So I need to really power record a whole bunch of content ASAP, because I'm not gonna be able to get a dang thing done when they're here. And I know that. I'll probably still do, like, I'm gonna try to record as much as I can still, even while they're here. But, like, I don't, my nephews, one of them's like 3 and one of them's like 6, I think. So there's that. And then the dog, and then the cats, which I already have. And then people's mowers, which is already an issue. And then, TVs, and toys, and thumping, and running, and shrieking, and yeah, it's just gonna be a noisy, noisy house. So I'm still going to try to record as much as I can, but since I know it's going to be difficult, I'm also trying to plan ahead as much as I can and get a bunch of content done. But, like, stuff that isn't time sensitive, Like, just other games. Stuff like that. Oh, it's always that spike. Always the spikes. You really just have to assume that if you have to fall down somewhere, there's going to be spikes, like, right below you. Uh-huh. And you have to assume that that guy's gonna come alive. It's a lot of very trolly kind of spelunky stuff going on. Come on. Come in. Thank you. Not really anything over here. Take this little bit of gold, though. Thank you. Yeah. So hopefully, even if I have a lot of difficulty recording while they're here, which, as I say, is in a month for about a month, then at least I'll have something to show for it for you guys, something for you guys to watch in the meantime. So I shouldn't have, like, a big blackout of, like, no content, That would suck. That was stupid. It's fine, though. It's fine. It's totally fine. I don't really care about the Ujet Eye. Probably should. Ow. That was, silly. Oh, that's... yeah, it's probably something that happened to a lot of people, too. Ugh, I used up my freaking bomb, and then... ugh. Can I even make that jump? Not quite, no. Excuse me. Yeah. And there's... I wish I had more bombs. That's what I wish. That'd be nice. Probably should have just grabbed the boomerang. That probably would have been a better idea. But I'm being a goofball, I guess. Doing something different. Why not? Oh, so close. Alright, well, let's get the heck out of here. We're still alive so far. But yeah, I actually kind of want to be recording the other game right now that I was recording. But that. I'm being a good girl. I'm doing this first. And I'll get to that momentarily. Won't take me long, I'm sure, to die. I just want you to die, spider. Thank you. Oh, come on! I totally shot him first! Like, what is that? I hate that. I hate... I think it's really unfair the way they turn around and shoot and stuff like that. Like, it's unrealistic. They wouldn't have seen me. They wouldn't have heard me. I came up behind him legitimately and shot him first, and he still killed me. But anyways, I should know just to play within the confines of the game. So let's do a little bit of adventure. And we're back. Hopefully, can maybe survive longer. I know I don't need the gold. I probably shouldn't be going for it, because it doesn't matter. But sometimes you just gotta pick stuff up. Screw you, guy. Oh man, I really want to whip this. Is there spikes? Yeah, there's spikes. Oh, that's not the button I wanted to press. Alright, well, can I get this one? Yeah! I am actually really proud of that. That was really cool. Of course, I mean, it's really, I don't know, I practice and practice, but I don't know how much of it is actually just like skill or luck, you know? Like this. I got two in a row and it was amazing. Oh my god. I was gonna say, like this, I'll probably just die, but... Sorry, guy. You've got frickin' a matic and a pick. Or matic and a pick. A matic and... Oh, the Ujad Eye is on this floor too. Okay. We're gonna get the Ujad Eye. We're gonna use the matic. And then we're gonna take the shotgun. So I'm gonna go get this shotgun real quick. That was dumb, but it's okay. Alright. Get the shotgun. Get the heck out of here. We gotta hurry up so that we can possibly get the key real quick. That's not what I wanted to shoot. So that we can just... Oh my goodness. Where's the key? Where's the key? Where's the key? So we can just use the matic to its fullest. Down here? Yeah. So that's fine. Let's get up here. Grab the chest. We'll grab the matic while we're at it. Oh, come on. No, no! Just get down there. No, but... Thank you. Already running out of time. You can tell by the way the music is. Because it has a certain pattern. Okay. Come here. I might take the matic with me anyways. I don't know. It's probably a better idea to take the shotgun just so I survive. Okay. Let's take the shotgun with me. So you can tell when the music hits this point. You're getting close to ghost time. Close to ghost time. Come on, pup, let's go. Let's move on. I know the whole point was to use the matic, but I'm not confident enough to ghost, and there's a lot of spikes in- Ow. You're a jerk, you know that arrow trap? Like, seriously, that's just mean. I don't like you anymore. How many freaking arrow traps? There gotta be. I guess it doesn't matter, like, actually getting gold, especially now that I've angered shopkeepers. Really doesn't matter. Close to Shopkeeper Central, but not quite there yet. I will definitely take those spike boots, though. It's probably behind. Oh. There we go. Get that out of the way. Didn't even see that guy. That's fine. We didn't even go to that side of the map anyways. Alright. Screw you, spider. Oh my goodness. That was close and also scary. I know that arrow trap's already been set off. Just wait for this guy to come down here. Thankfully that caveman didn't aggro on me and fall on my face. Mm-hmm. Any... nope. Crates. Where's that, though? Come here, guy. Thank you. Let me take that. Could sacrifice somebody or something, but probably not gonna have time to. Stuck him right in the face. Bomb cascade. That's what I like to see. Kind of want to go for this guy, even though he's in a really dangerous place. That's not what I wanted. But that definitely opened it up, that's for sure. Come on out, guy. If I had, like, climbing gloves or something, then I guess I can do this. Okay, hi. Come on. Ah, that's not the button I wanted to press. One more, but it's not gonna be a happy one. I hate my hands. I hate my thumb. I hate my face. I hate all my things right now. That's also not the button I wanted to- why do I keep pressing that button when I'm trying to whip? Okay, one more, but I'm not happy about it. Missed that one. But I tried. Got that one at least. Something to feel good about. About to die. Yep. One more. Look at that fast turnaround. What a jerk. Also hiccups. I knew that was gonna happen. I don't really know what else to do in that kind of situation other than throwing something at the spider. Or like jumping away again, which I obviously was not skilled enough to do at the time. Ha! Alright, I feel a little better about myself there. Don't do it. It's not worth it. Oh, close. I know I shouldn't be trying it on everyone, but I am, because I want to. Oh, goodness. Oh my goodness. Yeah, well, anyways, that's enough of that for today. I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will see you next time.